Havana, Cuban selector Miguel Diaz Canel as the new president on Thursday in an historic moment which brought an end to the Castro era. Outgoing president Raul Castro confirmed to Mr. Diaz Canel that from this moment on you are the new president of this country, after the vote in Cuba's National Assembly. Diaz Canel, previously the first vice president of the country's Council of State and Council of Ministers, was elected by the Cuban National Assembly, compromised entirely of members of the Communist Party of Cuba whose candidacy must be certified by the state. He was the only candidate on the ballot, having been hard-picked by outgoing president Raúl Castro to be his successor. No democracy in Cuba, Venezuela, Pineda, the new president said he assumed the role with the conviction that all we revolutionaries will be faithful to Fidel and Raúl on the anniversary of the Theophile Bay of Pigs coup attempt, one of more than 600 plots to bring down the revolution, Mr. Diaz Canel explained the dark attempts to destroy us had not succeeded. The Cuban people, who have massively participated throughout, are conscious of its historic importance. They have elected their representatives based on their capacity to represent their localities, without media campaigns, corruption or demagogy, said. He added the men and women who forget the revolution gave us the keys to a new fraternity that transforms us into companeros and companeras. Cuba, Fidel Castro's eldest son kills himself, striking an anti-imperialist son. He added, Raúl remains at the forefront of the political vanguard. He remains our first secretary, as the reference that he is for the revolutionary cause, teaching and always ready to confront imperialism, like the first, with his rifle at the ready in the moment of combat. He confirmed that Cuba's foreign policy will remain unchanged and that there is no space for enemies who wish to destroy the work of the revolution. Cuba announces new migration laws to those who ignorance or bad faith doubt our commitment. We must tell them that the revolution continues and will continue. The world has received the growing message that the revolution ends with its guerrillas, Mr. Diaz Canel.